Hi, I'm Alex from Connectify, and today I'll show you how you can combine internet from a Wi-Fi connection and a tethered smartphone on a Raspberry Pi. If all the available internet you have to work with is a weak Wi-Fi connection and your phone's mobile data, you can actually combine the bandwidth from those two connections on a Raspberry Pi using Speedify for a faster, more reliable connection. First, connect the Raspberry Pi to a Wi-Fi network. If you're using the graphical interface, click the Wi-Fi icon on the top right of the screen, then select the network you'd like to connect to and enter a password if required. If you're using the command line interface, enter the command raspi-config to bring up an interface and then select network options, then Wi-Fi, and enter the network name and password. Next, plug your phone into the Pi via USB and enable the mobile tethering from your phone settings. If you're using an iPhone, you'll need to install USB MUX-D on the Pi for your phone to connect. Do this using the command apt install USB MUX-D. Now, install Speedify on the Raspberry Pi if you don't already have it. Installation instructions are available at get.speedify.com. After you open Speedify, it's time to start combining connections by turning Speedify on. You can log into your account in the Speedify user interface or via the command line interface. When you launch it, Speedify automatically detects your two active connections. If you're using the Pi graphically, you'll see them contained inside connection bubbles near the top of the dashboard. Click the switch on. You are now combining connections using the magic of channel bonding for faster speeds, better reliability, and airtight security.
Be sure to give us a thumbs up and subscribe. Tap the bell for notifications so you can stay up to speed on all our latest content.